My
Oh, this is carne de cerdo.
Sí.
El pollo y queso. Ah, queso blanco. This is Monterey Jack.
Me dice primero mi necesita seis el pork por mi casita weekend. Gracias.
Give me everything.
Translate.
Dame todo.
I don't know why.
¿Qué vas a hacer acá? ¿Sacar la piel?
No.
¿Pelar? No. ¿Solo para cocinarlo?
Sí, solo para cocinarlo.
Okay, so she's only cooking this. She's not peeling it.
Oh.
I thought she was like a mommy.
And
that's
the tomatoes and the peppers.
Wow, she's like jalapenos in there. Yeah, you want to watch? Is Daryl still here?
La carne, los tamales de puerco.
Oh, salsa for tamales de puerco.
How could you not? There's only one in the whole world we have right here. ¿Y para cuánto tiempo?
Es linda.
I was like, who the hell is linda?
What are chiles?
It's like there's some chile
in Mexico.
Uh-huh.
Chile in Mexico.
Sí, ¿cuánto tiempo se trabaja la masa?
Yeah. Hasta que se disuelva bien.
No.
Más o menos. 10, 15 minutos.
¿Qué más le pone?
I used to. It took 2 years.
¿Qué más le pone?
Pimienta, clavo, canela y
whole anise.
¿Qué más?
Comino.
Yes.
Let's mix it. Alex! Man.
Oh, so good.
Oh, he's gone.
That's
hot?
No.
What the hell? You put a hole like a...
What are you making there? Salsa verde?
El hueco.
Salsa verde con pollo. Y los de puerco son con salsa roja y los de queso son con esta jalapeña.
What's that, mole?
No.
Chicken stock, no water for the salsa, okay?
Uh-huh.
Ay, con el caldo de la carne.
Come on, Gail. Apúrate. Tú estás a las órdenes de ella.
Vamos, vamos.
Yo le digo que me da miedo hablar y cuando luego no le pido brinca.
What about the Latinos?
Apa.
Wow.
Do you know how it works?
On and off, right?
No.
Just put it on low, please.
Put it on low.
Back up because I'm going to chili pepper.
Okay. Pasta, come on, it's too slow.
How long you soak them in the water?
They boil.
They boil?
They boil, yeah.
¿Y la carne, solo la hierve en el caldo? ¿Cómo la cocinaste? ¿En caldo?
¿En caldo?
Sí.
La cociné con ajo y cebolla.
Ajá. Okay. The meat is cooked in water and stock. Onion. Where's Daryl?
He's making ice cream.
Daryl's not looking.
He's peeling apples.
I was done in 18 and a half and you're still like 30 and a half. Oh, this peeler don't work. I'm like, it's not a peeler. It's switch peeler, right?
So he was washing your truck?
Yeah, that was
today.
Today, yeah.
Really?
Oh, it's real dirty. No, l'autre lado sont les platitos. It's the skinny guy on that side. Yeah, Chaz, I'm talking about you too. Are you recording right now, chef?
Yes.
Rewind it. Hey, you guys just put that in, huh?
You didn't see it right here.
What? Daryl. Oh, you're churning the ice cream. And you have some for me to taste. Off both of you.
I have some metal scouters in the kitchen. Except for his car.
Thanks. I'll give us inside me. It's still some bleach. And the dishwasher, you put bleach on the skull, put it in the sun, in like old white spots. Oh, you can wash your car. That's pretty good.
Do you want
to spoon? Yeah. Come on. Here.
For the process, she make the red sauce for pork tamales. Okay? For making the sauce for the pork tamales, the important thing that she do this, the dry New Mexico chilies. They soak it and boil it. After they boil it, it drain. And
after they boil it,
I mean, just blend it.
Oh, blend it. Okay.
Blend it with
chicken stock,
black pepper corn,
canela, cinnamon,
cumin, and anise seeds. Okay. After that, they just brown like a piece of onions. Just for the flavor, take the onion off and fry the salsa.
Fry the salsa in there?
Wow. Yeah.
She's gonna put the liquid salsa in the olive oil.
Yeah.
I'll make sure about the way.
The salt is as you need, you know? Salt. Yeah, that's the taste.
Ahora
le voy a sacar la cebolla
para que no se le tape. Ahí está, un pedacito de
la cebolla. Okay. Entonces,
si le dio miedo,
¿ves? Okay.
Le puede poner un poquito de canela. Es que este chile, dígale, queda como muy espeso, por eso para los tamales de puerco se ocupan esto porque pintan más. Pintan y son espesos, el guajillo es más suavecito y anaranjado. Ya.
She wants it thicker for the
No, for the pork. This type of chile. It's very strong and the color is why they do this way.
But it's good for the color?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure.
Yeah.
otra vez la licuadora con el tomate.
¿Ya no ocupa la coladera?
Ya no, la coladera ya.
Ok, good.
We'll speak to you out. You're gonna, Richard's gonna be upset.
What do you call that sauce? The name of that sauce?
I'm sure you're gonna speak. Yeah.
Aha. Salsa de René.
Para carneros, tamaños de cuerpo.
Yeah. Aha. Yeah. But the sauce has no name. Red sauce. Red sauce for the pork meat for the
REELENO. Nothing. That's a roja. Aquí. ¿Ese es puro fuego?
Sí, es picante. No.
Let me get more spoons.
Don't ever trust it. This is not picante. For us, it's not.
For yourself, for us.
No pica. Eso sí,
no
pica.
No tengo.
Are those just cooking in water?
Yes. Tomatillos, jalapeños.
With the seeds and everything?
How long?
I am so not tasting the
water. 5 minutes.
Yeah, the downtown.
And then I
need
the
broth. Yes. Oh, yeah, the captain. He bought it.
¿Qué es eso?
Forgetting the cilantro.
The salt.
Should we
put it in the salt?
No,
the salt. The,
they use that chicken stock.
The chicken stock is salty.
Salty now.
Salt enough. You put salt, that she means it. It's good.